Hi, it's Anna from Cosplay Made Easy, and today I'm going to do an eyeliner tutorial where I show you how to do 8 styles of eyeliner. And I just want to say I didn't wear any makeup or mascara for this, it's just to focus on the eyeliner. First, I'm going to show you how to do a basic eyeliner, which is the foundation for any dramatic eyelining you want to do. You want to start in the middle of your lid and then just create a thin line across the top of your lid. For a winged eyeliner, you just want to do the same thing you did on the basic eyeliner. Start in the middle and then work out. I start in the middle just because I find it easier. When you're finished with that, you want to decide how long you want your wing to be, and then I usually just make a little dot as a guideline to just stretch the wing out to, and then fill in where you need to fill in. This next style I call the anime eye just because I don't know what the name is, but it works great for anime because it helps make your eyes look big and round. What you want to do is you want to start off thin at the corner of your lid, and then as you work to the midway of your lid, you want to make it thicker and more rounded shape. Then to enhance your eye even further, you want to take a white eyeliner and go along the waterline, really making it white so it looks like it blends in with your eye and will help your eye look much bigger. And then go along your bottom lash line. And then you'd want to do the same kind of rounded wing that we did for the basic wing eyeliner. This picture is to help you see how much bigger it helps make your eyes. For the cat eye, you definitely want your eyeliner to be thicker than the basic eyeliner, but I like to go ahead and apply it basically and then add on so I don't have way too much eyeliner on. Then for the wing, you just want to extend it a little bit higher than the rounded wing and just blend it right into the eyeliner that you already have on your lid, and then just get the lower lash line. For dramatic eyeliner, it is meant to be thick, so you don't even really have to follow the basic, but go ahead and apply it to your lid and get it near the thickness that you want it to be. And then go ahead and apply eyeliner to your lower lash line. When you've done this, you want to start forming your wing by making it blend with the lower lash line, but also blend with the top lash line, so it's very thick and very dramatic. For the double winged eyeliner, you want to start off with your basic eyeliner and then just apply it a little bit more thickly than you would normally do. Once you're finished with your top lid's liner, go ahead and mark out where you want the first wing to be and make sure that it blends back into the liner and is level with your top eyelid's liner. So my eye wouldn't look offset, I added a point to the inner part of my eyelid just to give it a little bit of an offset so it wouldn't look too unnatural, and then I just aligned my bottom lash. For the second wing, you want it to be level with the bottom lash, like it was with the first lash, and you want it to blend in with the bottom lash as well. If you're forming your wings, you want to make sure that the bottom one is smaller than the top one, and you want to make sure that they're the same thickness so they don't offset each other. When you're doing Egyptian liner, there's very many different styles you can do. I just picked a very basic one and just started by doing the basic eyeliner. To help lend to the drama of this look, I made my wing a little disjointed. That means it didn't blend in with the bottom or the top. When you're done forming your wing, line your bottom lash and then add a little disjointed front wing to your eye. This will help with the drama effect as well. When I finished with that, I added some turquoise eyeliner to add and to give it a little bit of color and add a little bit of a flare to it. Style 8 is my favorite, and one style that we all know and love, the Bucky Barnes, as the Winter Soldier. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please subscribe and check out my channel for more videos, and leave a comment below on things you would like to see me do in the future.